See you right there. All right, what's up, hamster viewers? Today, we're gonna teach you how to make a quesarito at home. So we have a grilled cheese burrito with chicken. You have a chicken quesadilla. Apparently, you can't order a quesarito unless you have the app. And as much as I love Taco Bell, I don't have the app. So I got all the ingredients individually in hopes of creating it myself. They actually put grilled cheese on my grilled cheese burrito this time, so that's a plus. And then you just kind of, I don't know the true method for this. It's not the same shape. All right, come look at this. Come check this out. So what if I just kind of, oh, okay, maybe it's not going to work out how I thought it was going to work out. Hold on, let me cook. See you there. Let him cook. He cooketh, and then he eateth. That should be the secondary phase of that. What if I just do this? I've done the impossible. Do you seek out of Olympus? What other proof do you need than this? It's decent. Now let's go see what this guy's up to. What's he doing in there?
Unboxing.
Oh, we just changed video format. So hello guys, welcome to my unboxing video. I'm here with Evan Martyr. And today we're going to be unboxing...
It's too dark. It's your exposure.
I can't.
Did you cook heat?
It's the M50. It just sucks. What is this? Prepared hero? Fire blanket. Does it come with anything else or is it just a fire blanket in there? Because, you know, a true prepared hero would have more than just a fire blanket in there.
This is not related to that.
Bat stickers. Pool tapes are released. Oh, that seems like a one-time use thing. Let me not.
No, you just gotta fold it back up.
Yeah, let me not. That's it. That's all I wanted to do for today. Get wrecked, nerds. Oh, yeah, new hoodie.
It hit his hand, that's all.
Yeah, but I wasn't expecting to cut it. Oh, we got the knockoff AirPods. These are like the ones that are gonna be like 3 inches long instead of like the normal AirPod size. Right? These are funny. Just buy real AirPods. I'm kidding. Just, it's not that big of a deal if your AirPods are real or not. Alan doesn't care. Live your life. If they got good sound quality, if you like the sound of them, and you listen to music, do it. Fire! All right, that's all I got for you. Leave me alone. No. Yeah, I only meant to do this to myself.